सरे गम भधन
These people are experiencing in a concert. They may not be medically, you know, measuring it, but people are experiencing, they listen to something and they become like this. They listen to a certain sound and become loving, they listen to a certain sound and become joyful, they listen to a certain sound and become aggressive. This is happening, isn't it? This is happening, isn't it so? Sounds are creating not only emotions, they also are changing the very chemistry of your system. So what kinds of sounds you're exposed to does various things to you, or what kinds of sounds you are generating also does various things to you. Why one of the first things that you do if you want to go on spiritual sadhana, first thing is shut up. Because stop uttering all the ugly sounds, just shut up. You just stop talking, so many things about you will change, simply because you are no more causing the damage by uttering wrong sounds.
Form of music, which is not an entertainment form, but more an exploration of walking you through creation, when possible, to touch the Creator. If there is anybody whom you can call as the very embodiment of this music, it's him. We wish to acknowledge him for who he is.